The final of the men's 4x400m, and could anyone beat the reigning champions from the United States? The Bahamas had won the silver medal in Beijing, and Belgium and Trinidad and Tobago also fancied their chances. And it was the Bahamas who started brightly. Chris Brown, fourth in the individual 400m, looked determined not to finish outside the medals this time. They and the Americans began the battle for first and second positions. The lead changed hands on the third leg, with the United States moving into gold medal position. Oscar Pistorius and South Africa were back in eighth. But the gold and silver were in the hands of Angelo Taylor for the United States and Ramon Miller for the Bahamas. Taylor began to look nervous as the runners entered the final straight, and Miller powered clear to take a memorable gold medal for the Bahamas, only the fifth in the country's Olympic history. Trinidad and Tobago looked equally delighted with bronze. So a national record and a celebration for the Bahamas, with the United States in second and Trinidad and Tobago third.
Well, you know, like I've been saying, we owe it to God. I trusted in my guys that they was going to go out there and do it. I had to set the pace. Me being the senior man, they put senior already first. So I take that with pleasure, and I did what I needed to do and pass it on to Demetrius.
Demetrius, how special is this for you?
It was amazing, you know, to have one of your best guys pop it off. You know, we make it good from start. And once he give me the lead, I'm sure I'm not going to let my teammate down.
Michael, you continued that work. How emotional is this for you?
Oh, man, it was so sweet. Oh, boy, it's been years and years of just trying to hold the U.S. And we finally got them. So I just want to thank God.
And Ramon, to bring it home, what was that like?
Well, you know, it was all, we had to thank God, but it was patient, you know. I give it all patient and wait for the right moment to kick to bring home the gold for my teammates.
How proud do you think people back home will be of what you guys have done?
Very, very, 100% proud.
To get back home now.
Yeah, man. Hey, they know we've been chasing this and chasing the USA for a long time. And they told us, don't come home unless we come in the gold. So we know we had a mission to do. We accomplished that mission so we could go home.
At the end of the day, we came out here, we keep it hard. God gave us the strength and the speed to finish healthy and strong. So in the end, we represent our country. Just have to be happy with that.
Y'all ran really hard today. Did everything go to plan?
No, it didn't go to plan. You know, our plan was to come home with gold, and we fell short and got the silver, but we're still blessed with that.
What was going through your mind? Did the baton exchanges and everything go well as to plan?
I mean, things could have went better. I believe things were good. We still got the silver medal, but no, things definitely could have went better.
Okay, what's your message to people back home in the States?
We just want to just thank you for supporting us and showing us love, and you know, go USA.
We were ready here to come out and try to get that medal. We had a good race yesterday in the heat. Just had a few things to clean up, but we came out here tonight and we did it.
Did everything go to plan for y'all tonight?
Oh yeah, pretty much it did. You know, we talked it over this morning and, you know, we just went out there and execution was good, and that's the way that we executed all the way.
What's your message to people back home?
Just that if you want it bad enough, you could get it. Anything you want, if you train hard, work hard, you're going to get it.
The victory ceremony for the men's 4x400m, the Bahamas had won the silver medal in Beijing. They went one better in London to pick up the gold. They beat the defending champions, the United States, who had to settle for silver. Trinidad and Tobago picked up the bronze.